the scoreboard during the half inning break. Suspect in the Boston Marathon bombing alive and in custody. Certainly the best news of the day.
Got the biggest round of applause all night long too. Well deserved. Hard-working police, FBI, everybody else who worked on it, and it's nice to know that they got their man.
Big time moment indeed for our country.